We did it, YouTube. Shh.
Oh, yay!
To talk.
Joseph.
Whoever left the bubbly, thank you very much. Appreciate that. Thank you for leaving the bubbly. I think it was Uncle Troy, right?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy holiday. And yes, a very Merry Christmas to you and your loved ones. I hope you had an incredible day, and thank you for sharing a little bit of your time here on this channel to experience a little bit of our family traditions around Christmas. And oh my goodness, I could go on and on about just life and Christmas, and goodness, it's just good to be able to share it with you and to share life with you here on this YouTube channel. We passed 1,000 vlogs yesterday. Oh, I'm still kind of processing it. And just so you know, to give you a little bit of the backstory and insight into that vlog, go check it out, upper right-hand corner. That was number 1,000. So it's been, not quite 3 years, but of a daily vlog every single day. Basically, it took me about a week to edit that vlog, number 1,000, a week. And essentially, what I had to do is go digging. Go searching and seeking through the external hard drives. I'm holding two of them right here, 4 terabytes each. I have seven external hard drives, and I never, ever delete raw footage. I always keep the old footage. Little tip of the day for any potential YouTubers out there that want to make videos, you always want to hold on to the original footage, because someday, yes, it could be in 3 years, it could be in 50 years, hopefully you have the ability to go back and review and watch and just reflect on some of that raw footage. So that's what these are, and it was a journey editing that vlog. Didn't sleep much last night trying to finish it up for you. We got it done. And now the comments are rolling in, and of course, thank you for your support and encouragement to see you at number 2,000, right? But bottom line, I'm just grateful that I made it, and that I did, and frankly, I'll just call it that I didn't give up, because there were moments in the first 500 vlogs where and if you've been watching a long time, you remember, you know, I think it was probably once every 3 or 4 months where I was like, oh baby, this is hard, this is tiring. Obviously the channel has really started to grow, which I'm grateful for, and welcome to all the newer subscribers who have, you know, joined in the last 3 to 4 months, especially since I've niched down a little bit to running content. But just so you know, like, the channel it started as a daily vlog channel. And on that topic, I don't want it to change, just so you know. Like, I know it's changed trajectories a little bit, and I'm so grateful that I was able to kind of find that running community here on YouTube, and that's because of you and you like spreading the word to your friends and answering the question of the day and sharing these videos on social media. And it's so exciting to experience a community online where we can share ideas. And oh my goodness, like so many great ideas down in the comments every day, not like once a week, like every single day. So it blows me away, and I'm just grateful that I did not give up after, you know, in that first 500 daily vlogs, because it was tempting at times. If you know what I'm talking about, Dave, Carol, Angie, Bud, Matt. I mean, so many of you have watched for years now. And so anyway, oh my goodness, the light almost fell. We're good though. Woo! See, you never know what's gonna happen here on YouTube. You never know what's gonna happen when you're making a daily video. It's okay. And on the topic of Christmas and life and running, there was a comment that came through 2 or 3 days ago, and it was a great comment. But basically the gentleman was pointing out, like, I should start making shorter gear review videos in order to grow the channel faster. And I appreciate the comment. However, what I love, and listen, there's so many great running channels out there here on YouTube, so many great running gear review channels that focus basically strictly on gear reviews, shoes, outerwear, watches. But that's, that's not who I am. And I am all about integrating life, you know, my family, Christmas, just the joys of being alive with now running. And it's been an interesting, you know, sometimes difficult, but a pretty exciting fusion or dovetailing of two, you know, experiences of my world that have come together now in on this channel that now has found a community and a niche here. And so I don't want to, just so you know, I want to continue to go down this path of sharing my story with you, my passion for running with you, peppered and salted with, yes, gear reviews and running shoe reviews. But anyway, that's my hope for the future. And I'm excited that I have found a niche while still, I hope, and thank you for all the longtime viewers for sticking with us as we've, you know, made a little bit of a transition. And you know who you are if you've been watching for a long time. You know that things have changed a little bit in the last 3 or 4 months. But overall, it's exciting. And I for me, it's exciting. And I hope you can continue to receive value, but you know, receive encouragement and joy through the videos, even if they are focused a decent amount on this thing, and I say thing very loosely, but this passion of running. And it's crazy. So I love you guys, and I could go on and on about that topic all night. And yes, the keyword of the day is joy, for the joy that we get to experience here on this earth, and for the joy that we get to share on this two-way street called YouTube. And it's two-way because I'm sharing through your phone, through your tablet, through your TV, through your computer, but you get to share your joy back down in the comments. And that blows my mind that we can even do that, but it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. And the question of the day, and this is where I love running, love your experience, learning about your experiences with running, but I also want to get to know you just as a person. Because guess what? We're all people, and we are all experiencing this world in different ways, literally around the world. And so, question of the day, what is your Christmas tradition, your family Christmas tradition? Maybe it's your running Christmas tradition. Like, what is your tradition that you like to do, whether it's with your loved ones, with your friends, with your local running group, whatever it might be. So, and that's gonna do it. Thank you for being here. Thanks for answering the question of the day. And thanks for being joyful on YouTube. Seek beauty, work hard, and love each other. See you tomorrow. Nice night. Nice night.